Hey everyone, I'm on the Middle Provo today. It snowed last night, so walking through here, it kind of looks like a winter wonderland. It's early March, and I think the temperatures should warm up today. I think we can have a truly excellent day, so let's try and make it happen. I'm in a section that typically nymphs better than it does fish dries, so I have two nymph rigs tied on. I've got my indicator rig and my Euro rig. We're walking through a snowy tunnel here. Try not to get snow on the camera. I was the first one in the lot, so hopefully I'll have first crack at everything I see. Driving past the lower, it didn't seem too busy, so maybe it's not going to be a super busy day today. Anyway, I'm going to walk a little bit more and then hop in. You know, the fishing has been pretty good lately, and I hope you guys have been enjoying the content. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, I encourage you to subscribe to keep up with all my Utah fishing adventures. Hopefully I can put out some good content for you guys over the next few weeks as the BWOs start to come out and the buffalo midges keep hatching. It's a fun time to be on the river. It's one of my favorite times of the year. So I've got the Tasmanian Devil and Hairy Zebra Jig tied on. So I've got both the Hairy Zebra Jig and Tasmanian Devil tied on. Boat did well for me last week out here, so I'm gonna start off with it. I need to figure out if they're in the same type of water or if they've moved a little bit. They were in pretty fast water last week. Which was fun. There we go. Little brown on the Hairy Zebra Jig to start the day. Oh, I just got the shirt wet. That's cold. All right, calm down. Out. Little guy, but it's a start. That's another one, another little guy. Can I pick the Tasmanian devil? Come on, pop off for me. There we go. Another little brown. That felt so fishy at the beginning. Come on. That's a weird shaped log right there. Stickmaster! Nice. That was subtle. That's also a half decent fish. Nope. Don't think I have him in the mouth. As usual in here, I don't. Still, the brown trout, just not hooked in the jaw. Come on. All right, yeah, I hooked you in the butt. All right, let's try and get one in the mouth this time. Not be, you know, 5 weeks late on the hook set would be good. There we go. You know, finally hooked one in the mouth. It's a whitey. On the baby bait. Oh, pulled off. Perfect, didn't have to handle him. Ooh. That might be a big fish. Or I might have him thin hooked. Oh. haven't seen him yet. Oh, it's a big whitey. Upset. Real big whitey. I got them all wrapped up. Well, decent whitey. There we go. Got him in the fin. Don't roll on me, please. Come on. And in the butt. Got the double whammy. There he, oh, no. Okay, that's in the net. Well, pretty big whitefish, but once again, not on top of the hook set. There you go, guys. Big whitey. You're free. A little whitey. Oh, hold off. There we go. Right at the end of the drift. Man, it'd be nice to hook him in your face, you know? Maybe I had him in the face to get in. Anyway. Give him a drink and bring him up to the camera. Sorry guys, I had to chase that one downstream. It's kind of in a tough spot to get to. There we go. Give him a drink. I had him in the mouth, and then I got him in the fin during the fight. one. You're a good boy. Wipe the hands. Not a bad fish. That's a good fish. Little whitey. Good white fish. Oh, we've got a big whitefish hooked. Sorry, I wasn't recording on the GoPro. Hopefully the big camera caught it. On the baby betas. Come on. It's a decent whitefish. Trying to get him not to roll on me. Well, that's not good. That's not ideal. Come back. Caught you twice. I think we can get that. Yeah. Slip out. Come on. Yeah. Perfect. Not a bad whitey. Oh. And there you go, buddy. Of course. That was subtle. It's a nice fish. I need to walk down below me a little bit. No! Oh my god, that was a really nice brown. Man, no bites for a while and then lose that fish. I should have gotten below him a little earlier, or a lot earlier. Man, that stinks. That stinks. Well, I think I'm gonna maybe either head down to the lower or just call it. We'll see. If I called it, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. All right, I'm down here on the lower. I decided to stop. It's probably got a couple hours, and I've got some rising fish in front of me, so let's get to it. There we go. Little guy. I saw him dart out for it though. That was fun.
Oh, we missed it a little bit.
Come on, I don't want to have to net you. There we go. Come down lower, still not quite get him. Little guy. Oh. There we go. Oh, that probably just blew up that whole pod though. Oh, they're still rising.
Skinny guy.
That fly is all tore up. Oh, there you go. It's a decent little brown. Net in. They're skinny, but they're taking dries. They're in the bottom. Come on. There we go. Skinny guy. All right, I threw the indicator rig on with the glassy midge and a TF midge. I know there's a lot feeding subsurface now, so I haven't seen as many come up, maybe because I put them down. So I'm gonna try and go subsurface. On the swing. That's predictable. And you got bugs. That's great. Yep. Oh no, he's in the mouth.
Just got wrapped up.
TF classy midge. Pick him up in the shop if you want him. Yeah. Did he eat both? No. I think that just came to the little fish. There we go. Oh. Today's execution is just not very good.